passed out of it.
I'm just hearing people scream.
Alright. By the way, I sent you an invite. Yes, sir. Every single one of them.
Yeah, just play a fucking match of Iron for now and check in. I mean, digest that.
You mind if I watch it on the big screen though? On the broadcast?
Okay.
What do you think, Chris? Oh, I know. Oh, it's already finished up right now. Well, what I can see on yours,
as always, a wonderful show awaits us, ladies and gentlemen. A pleasure to have you along for the ride, ladies and gentlemen. We're ready to kick things off. As you can tell by the sound of the crowd around me, these fans are about ready to tear this roof off, so we better get going quick. We got a WWE lineup for the ages, so don't touch that remote. Unless your house is on fire, you better stay put for some great WWE action.
You notice that it's only computers doing it? You'll see in a second it's only computers doing it. Because I didn't click up, I just clicked right there. Yeah. Quinn, let's see what she's gonna do. It is. I didn't click on it. Click on it, but I have to go up near her boob.
Have to wonder what's on her mind. Oh, look, there she is. Now let's listen in and see what she's doing here. Yeah, explain yourself.
Where they actually even go out and talk and shit with the crowd. By the way, the reason why I have it like this is because you actually make your own path of your story.
A fan favorite.
Sonya Quinn. Oh, Chris. So you just walked out, Chris?
She must be here to set the record straight. Man, all she does is talk. Let's see what she has to say. Yeah, this should be good. Poking the bear. Well, now we all know what lies in store for us.
Oh, yeah. If that doesn't get you fired up, I don't know what will.
Now that's how you promote a bout.
And it looks...
I look at this card and my mouth starts to water. Plant your...
The wait is over. This one's for all the marbles, and it's coming up next.
I can't wait.
We have a team led by one of our breakout talents in a match that is sure to not disappoint.
Hold on to your hats.
Michael Myers and Jason X versus the champions. The Bullet Club. This is the first matchup. I actually like this, doing this, because I could sit back, just watch TV and watch the matches. This is actually pretty fun. So, Chris, who do you think is going to win? Too good to add a tag team, so. With entrances on. By the way, can you hear this though? Music? Can you hear the music? Well, from the TV, I mean, sorry. That'd be nice if it loads quick. Let's see.
From now, we'll get this competition underway, and if this arena is any indication, it's going to be one for the record books.
They've been waiting a long time for this match. The adrenaline running through these two right now has to be at an all-time high.
It's also like, it's like a computer. Hey, I had to put it in there for real. By the way, you wonder who it is? It Stings. It Stings music. Did you see this? I never saw it put on.
The question of how well this tag team functions will be answered in this match.
They've done well in the past, but you're right. Tonight may be a different story. I've never seen anybody as close to unbeatable as the champion we're looking at right now.
Wow, that's big coming from you, John. You said you were the most dominant champion of all time. Welcome, everybody, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and to my left, the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I'm going to tell you something, Michael. The camel clutch! He needs to figure out a way to get to his base and break the hold.
What a ruthless onslaught to the back. That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Expanding the repertoire with that move. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak. A stiff shot with the elbow.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. That has to change his posture.
You're right. It's going to be hard to straighten up after that. That'll knock the air right out of you.
And an easy kick out breaks up the referee's count.
Not even close. He was able to reverse that. Oh, look at the emotion. He saw that one coming. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Now that's how you slam an opponent down. Authority, the champ, just one step quicker.
Yeah, Chris.
He's not looking good here. He's always ready for a fight and has seen his fair share of wars in WWE. This championship match is just another day at the office.
Hard to argue that. Momentum certainly is not on his side.
When it hits an hour, though, I'll have to stop for a second.
Yeah, I agree. This match can still go either way. Well, well,
that's
well.
How I say
that's the first time tonight we've seen that
move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more. God, his body's been through hell. His ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a
well, I'm going to commentate what I see right now.
Damage
so you guys
can
hear
like
it
that can make it hard to breathe.
And he goes for the pin. There's the count.
So, Chris, you want to help me out with the commentary? Oh, yo, Jason Anxious eliminated fucking one of the Young Bucks.
The challenger's taking on some offense. And it's so hard to create space for yourself in a tornado tag team match such as this.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
My God, is
and the cover for the win. Two.
See what I mean, Chris? It's like how I got it on really the fighting like we would fight, eh?
The champ suffered a brutal beating. But I don't think he's done yet. Not by a long shot. You have to wonder how much more punishment the champ can take.
Well, this is certainly bad news for him. But is it the end? Not ready to say that just yet.
Jeez, this is not a very good spot for him to be in right now, John. He's got to find a way to insert his dominance back into this match. He's not looking like himself here. So many variables for him to take into account here in this. It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe. Two.
The champ counters, and you see the results. What incredible impact. Skin with this one. He can do it here. I think he's got it. Two.
Oh, and your new this champions. Is it all over here?
Grand Prix Tag Team Champion, Butcher and Jason Axe, the Disciples of Darkness.
Oh my gosh, new champion. And will things in the WWE ever be the same again?
You're right, I think the entire landscape of the WWE just changed. I don't know how these two are still standing. I'm exhausted after just calling this tag team match.
You got that right, partner. Again.
Chris, you there? I don't know, I was seeing if Chris was there. I haven't heard him yet. There you go. Because that's why I keep backing up for a second. You don't see the speed.
Oh. Looks like he's going to grace us with his presence once more.
He does look pretty determined.
Let's see what he has to say.
Yeah, this should be good. Just a bully. Poking the bear. Just a bully. All you can say is, point taken.
You know, I like it short and to the point.
Talking is one thing, but performing is another. The card should be every bit as good as the last match, too. A triple threat match is next. Be ready for anything. We have a triple threat coming right up.
I'm ready.
We have a real fan favorite against two of WWE's toughest competitors.
This match is going to raise the bar for our business.
Chris, who do you think is going to win between these three? I'm going to say the champion. Which is the Reaper. Huh? Yo, you have my girlfriend, right, Chris? Can you let her know that I'm online right now? I can't really play a game. That's why you see that little black thing up. She keeps messaging. Just tell her that I can't do that right now. Play a game, right?
It'll be every man for himself in this triple threat match.
And the same thing goes here at the announce table, Cole. Every one of us for ourselves.
Looking geared up and ready to go for this triple threat match.
How about a FaceTime, man? Just got online.
Introducing the champion from parts unknown, weighing in at 242 pounds, he is the International Wrestling Grand Prix Middleweight Champion, the Reaper AZ.
Well, there's a reason why this guy's the champ, and I think he's about to show us what that reason is.
This is the one the crowd has been waiting for, a ladder match with the title hanging high above the ring.
And the wait's over. This triple threat ladder match should be everything we hoped it to be.
Yeah, using the ladder is an art unto itself. And we'll see here.
Life doesn't get any better than this.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Yeah, there's a target on that back.
Let's take a moment to talk about the challenger.
What's he going to have to do to dominate this triple threat match like he wants to?
Gotta have that head on a swivel here tonight. You never know where the attack might be coming from in a triple threat match.
Yeah, I agree. And he's one of the main reasons I expect this to be as good a triple threat match as we've ever seen. Making it to the top of the ladder may be the easy part. Once you start working on bringing that thing down, you are completely vulnerable.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here, but he's not appearing too worse for wear, at least not yet anyway.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far, you really can't pick a winner.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. Sometimes the point of the elbow is the most effective weapon of all.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the Eagles. Discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough. And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
Yeah, don't worry about his comeback.
He is slowly getting dissected. Out of the ring! Now what's gonna happen?
First time for everything, I guess.
He'll think twice about doing that again. The top of that ladder looks awfully far away.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
This is what makes him so dangerous.
He saw that one coming.
Higher and higher. He's very close to winning this thing, guys.
He can't do it. He can't get that thing unhooked.
He's looking a little weary here. The champ clearly getting the best of him here.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change. I don't know. There doesn't seem to be a clear-cut winner yet in this one.
He's on his heels. We're all going to find out what he's made of here in this triple threat match.
I completely agree. And if I'm him right now, I'm starting to get a little concerned. You know, Michael, few superstars respect this industry as much as this guy. It's pretty impressive. Although I don't know how much that respect is helping him here tonight, do you?
No. He's got the gold in his hands.
Come on, you gotta be fast! Really pinpointing that back now.
Yeah, doing a lot of damage here.
Reversal. It looks like a visit to the chiropractor's office will be in order after this one.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Oh man, a huge jaw-jacking drop kick. Still got work to do.
A concerned look on the face of the champ. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
Come on.
Finally, this ladder match is over.
International Wrestling Grand Prix Middleweight Champion, Crazy.
Something told me we would hear from her tonight.
Wow, she looks pretty focused.
Let's see what she has to say.
Yeah, this should be good.
Just a bully. Have to wonder what's on her mind.
Oh, look, there she is.
Now let's listen in and see what she's doing here.
Yeah, explain yourself.
A fan favorite. Wow, what a reaction from the WWE Universe.
Oh, yeah, this is awesome.
I love it. Let's get it going. These fans are hoping the next match is as entertaining as the last. Triple the fun with... Up next is the long-awaited championship match.
Big fight.
We have one of our breakout talents taking on two of the toughest competitors the WWE has to offer.
Well, your guess is as good as mine as who's going to win this matchup.
Yo.
The following contest is a table match, and it is for the championship. Introducing the challenger from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 184 pounds, Matt Schneider.
This is the opportunity of a lifetime. Let's see if our challenger can capitalize.
A big fight feel here in the arena as the challenger gets ready for action.
Introducing the champion from wherever he wants. Weighing in at 325 pounds, he is the International Wrestling Grand Prix United States Champion, Marco Sokola.
It'll be every man for himself in this triple threat match.
And the same thing goes here at the announce table, Cole. Every one of us for ourselves.
This capacity crowd is on its feet. They can't wait to get this triple threat match started.
Me either.
I would be...